she actually came.
Whoa, did you sleep with someone?
No, not in the century. Okay, girls. Okay, here's the deal. Phyllis Kroll, Executive Vice Chancellor, California University, very accomplished, very dignified, very much my boss. I repeat, very much my boss. She's been married 25 years and is now, at this relatively late date, is convinced she's a lesbian and speaking out of the closet as we speak. So please be nice to her and try to talk to her and try not to make her feel like she's the oldest looking lesbian on the planet. Phyllis!